Rory, you have absolutely beautiful craft here today. Can you tell me something about it?
Hey, it's all locally sourced timber, so it is. It's made from. It's all cut from naturally felled trees as well. It wouldn't be buying them from a sawmill. It's cutting them down, so it's all recycled, you could say, nearly.
No harm to the environment.
Exactly. Yeah, environmentally friendly, like everything. So it's all handmade as well by myself. It's cut, rough turned. That's left for maybe, say, a year, 6 months, depending on time of the year it's cut at, and then I finish it then as needs. Whenever I have something coming up, I finish it just in advance of it. So.
And tell me, Rory, this is a really interesting piece here. How is this?
That's a hall stand. It's made from elm from Tullow, from the Abbey in Tullow, a dead elm. And then the stem is yew tree. It's a different timber.
Yes.
And it's cut out. I ripped the timber myself with the chainsaw. And that's, you can see the marks.
So these are the marks of a chainsaw?
Yeah, yeah.
Excellent.
And it's trimmed on the edges with an adze. And then it's just sanded lightly. Not to take too much, you know, not to clean it up too much, and just varnished, gloss varnished then. So it's just rustic style furniture, just
beautiful.
Meant to contrast with the inside.
Well,
the
it's a piece of art, really, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, not to blend in at all, you know, just stand out by itself.
Very good. And tell me about all your different products that you have.
Just basically, just a range of small stuff and right up to the bigger stuff, you know, it'll be wedding presents and that type of thing. So they're just little functional chopping boards, candlestick holders.
And are you from the area, Rory?
I'm from Tullow, the town of Tullow, just outside it, so I sell a bit from my home as well.
Very good.
So it's all just, and the three-legged stools then, they're a good seller. They're, you know, like the old milking stool.
Yeah. And if we wanted to buy a piece from you, how would we get in contact?
I have a website that I haven't properly set up yet. It's irishwoodturning.com, or else I sell from the house at home, so I just give out my card to people that, you know, as they want it or whatever. I don't kind of force them or say, oh, here, take a card. It's just if someone asks me, I give them a card, or else anyone local can call up and buy it off me, so I don't sell from anywhere else, really.
Very
so
good.
That's it.
Rory, you have wonderful craft. And tell me, do you hand carve these as
Yeah, yeah, that's done with a V-tool, and then it's carved and then burnt, and I sand it back down, because you see the sycamore, it's like maple, it's a very plain timber. So if I had it just turned, would say just like this, it wouldn't really look anything. So when you do a bit of carving on it, then it sets up the whole thing, and it's a bit of art, as you say yourself, not just a dish.
Exactly. So.